And a Havelock man is facing more sex charges involving a second victim. The Craven County Sheriff's Office says they arrested Jason Manson on Tuesday while he was out on bond for the first offense. The 43-year-old has been charged with second-degree forcible rape. Manson was arrested the first time on October 8th and charged with second-degree forcible sexual offense and false imprisonment. A magistrate denied bond for Manson on the new charge.